In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove your personal information from Google search results. So I have both my iPhone and my desktop computer pulled up here. It's going to work exactly the same whether you're on a computer or whether you're on a phone. So let's go ahead and hop over to Google here. And what I want you to do is just type in Google your first and last name and then the state that you live in. And if you want to get more specific as far as what page you want removed, like LinkedIn, white pages, whatever it may be where that personal information is, you can include that keyword as well. Once you hit enter and search for those results, you should see your information at the very top. You need to confirm that it's you by going into the web page. I want you to click or tap on the three vertical dots next to the search result. You'll see the three vertical dots here. I'm going to zoom in so you can see a little better, and then click or tap on those. Now you're going to see an option here that comes out that says basically a little more about what the web page is, as well as a couple of options to either share, save, remove, or give feedback. We want to tap or click into the remove result option. Go ahead and click into remove result. It then says it shows my personal contact information. You want to select that one there. So go ahead and tap the little link there. And then it says basically, how do you want to remove it? Basically request removal as, and then it'll show your email address or Gmail account here. Go ahead and click continue. And then you'll just need to type in the information that that website shows. So for me, that's going to be my first and last name. And then right here where it says contact info type, select the drop-down menu and select the other information that it provides. If you're like, hey, I don't want it showing my email address, go ahead and click into email address and then type your email address here. Click or tap continue to fill out the form, submit that, and it will be removed. Now, this only removes it from Google search results. This doesn't remove it or take it away from the data broker that provides this information. Just understand that. It's a very important aspect. Have any questions, put those down below. If this helped, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.